අග්‍රාමාත්‍ය මහින්ද රාජපක්ෂ මහතා දෙපෙරවරු 11:47ට පමණ ශ්‍රී ලංකා පොදු ජන පෙරමුණේ පක්ෂ සමාජිකත්වයේ ලබාගත් අතර අනුතුරුව මාධ්‍ය වෙත අදහස් පළ කළා.
Under the constitution we have the right, the president has the right to call for election. That is not something that is anti-democratic.
UNP is trying to take you to court. What do you have to say to that? They're challenging you and
Sirisena. Yes, we will go and we are going to meet the lawyers now.
All right.
Thank
and
you.
And very confident that it is going to be that you're going to sweep the polls in January?
Yes, definitely, because we have already gathered it, so no one can stop it.
What about concerns of the international community? There are some countries that have come out and commented.
No, I mean, international community must realize that this is democracy. Go to the people, take their mandate. It's undemocratic. Are you saying that it is undemocratic?
Are you going to reach out to the international community?
Oh yes, we will. We will. Yes, we will reach to them.
මේ අතර අද උදෑසන අග්‍රාමාත්‍යවරයා රාමඥ මහණිකායේ මහානායක අතිපූජ්‍ය නාපාණේ පේමසිරි නාහිමියන් බැහැදක ආශිර්වාද ලබා ගත්තා.